Okay, guys, here we go. Guys, I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that Paris is about to get treated to what will likely be a match of the year candidate here. Attack to the midsection. A running swanton. It's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. But one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Incoming! Whoa!
Moonsault!
You see that height?
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And he misses big time right there.
This could be big. Corkscrew leg drop.
Turn the lights out. Good night.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Corkscrew leg drop.
Glad I put my money on.
And will this be it?
Yes.
This is awesome.
One, two, three. There's the elimination. Mongo Jr. has been eliminated.
Tagged in.
Double underhook.
Enough already.
Look at this.
Ouch.
Oh, stomping away.
That's one way to use your head.
Oh, look at this.
The power.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
This is not where Kalisto wants to be right now. This night could be over for Kalisto.
Nice amateur takedown. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Thank you once again for joining us tonight for WCW Nitro.
He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? Wheels are turning.
Here we go.
Lince Dorado has been eliminated.
Comes in off the tag.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Running super kick.
Someone just lost the tooth. Check his power out.
Man, this place is jumping.
It's locked in now.
He's just about there.
Grand mentally has been eliminated.
Here are your winners.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.